Roxanne, look at your showcase.
Your showcase features prizes revealed as the Dear Joan column in the paper gives some sane advice to those who need help.
Hi, since it's my column, I get to choose the letters, and here's our first one. Dear Joan, how can I get to first base with my new girlfriend? Signed, Tense. Well, dear Tense, there's only one way I know of. That's to try two season tickets to every home game of the Los Angeles Dodgers. And our next letter comes from Shaky, who writes, Dear Joan, every time I see my boyfriend, I get dizzy, sweaty palms, and my heart beats fast. Well, Shaky, I hate to break this to you, but you're out of shape. What you need is to work out on a new home gym.
From DP, you can set up your own home gym with this fine exercise equipment featuring the USA Fitness Gym, quality family fun and fitness from one of the nation's leading manufacturers, DP Fit for Life.
And here's my final note for the day. Dear Joan, my cousin Barry came to visit us for the weekend, and he's still here, and it's been 6 months. Signed, Crowded. Well, dear Crowded, why not show him the error of his ways and also show him the door of a new trailer?
This Model 17 light trailer has rear bunkhouse for the kids, sparkling galley, comfortable living dining area, plus bathroom with shower, travel in comfort. And this showcase featuring prizes in which Dear Joan is really Dear John, but doesn't know how to break it to the public, can be yours if the price is right.
Very well, Roxanne. It is your showcase. What is your bid on it?
$7,000.
$7,000 even is your bid. Very well. $5,200 is the bid of Michelle. We will see which one of them has bid better in just a moment. Right now, we want to share... Remember what you bid?
No.
Roxanne doesn't remember what she bid. Should we tell her? No, let's not. Let's not. Do you think you bid more than
$10,000? No.
Do you think you bid less?
Yeah.
Do you think you bid more than
$5,000? Yeah, you're teasing.
$6,000? $7,000?
Yeah, that's what I bid.
That's what you bid. That's right. And the actual retail price is $10,482, a difference of $3,482. Now over to Michelle. Michelle, do you remember what you bid?
$5,200.
You got it. Actual retail price, $7,830, a difference of $2,630. You win. You win. You have won more than $10,000. Who is this man headed our way? Your husband is happy. Oh, Jason. Yeah, I don't want to get caught between them. He has my microphone cord. Jason, you are very, very...